That's going to help. All right. It's Thursday night, trash night. We are fully mobilized and ready to go. We've gathered in my grandfather's 1940 sedan, waiting to be deployed to dig through every trash heap overflowing from the curbs of our town. First, we're heading to Brinkerhoff Avenue. That's where the money is, and the trash is finest. We have come